Hi, this is Dr. Brian Gorinsky, a board-certified periodontist in Denver, Colorado. What are dental implants and how do they work? The dental implant is essentially the replacement for a missing tooth or teeth. The dental implant itself replaces the root of the tooth, and the crown replaces the top part of the tooth. As an example, and a very basic idea, the implant itself is like a titanium screw. This model here is about 50 times the size of a normal implant, so don't let that alarm you. But essentially, this implant goes down into the jawbone, and on top of it is placed another part that sticks out through the gum. On top of that, the final crown is cemented. It may take 2 to 4 months for that whole process to be finished, but in essence, you've got three parts: the dental implant, the part that fits on the implant, and the cap that cements on the top of that.